Only 16 of Ohio's 88 counties are not at the red level 3. That's according to the health department's color-coded coronavirus map.
Now take a look. 15 are at the orange level 2, while Franklin remains the only county in the most severe category. That's the purple level 4. Now the state reported more than 8,600 new COVID-19 cases today. It brings the state's total to nearly 372,000. 98 newly reported deaths brings that total to 6,118. That's nearly three times the 21-day rolling average. Ohio Governor Mike DeWine did deliver some really good news today.
I was on the phone yesterday along with other governors, with the White House and the people who are organizing the vaccine. Looks like around December 15th, we will get our first batch. And we're very excited about that, or in the process of, you know, planning how that will get out. It will come out to us in different batches from then on, and we will be getting it out. So we'll have more information about that as we get closer. But we have a date that looks pretty definite, pretty certain, we hope, and things are looking a lot better.
Again, very significant news there from the governor today. Now, an updated version of the color-coded map and state travel advisory is due out tomorrow ahead of the Thanksgiving holiday.